In the summer of 2012, I lost one daughter. And then I lost Teresa. They destroyed my home. And then they made everyone leave Oxford forever. Today, I go back to find my daughter. To find Teresa. Rest in peace, Tiffany. Daddy loves you very much and thinks about you every day. My dear wife, Caitlin. Been 6 years now since I lost her. She never survived the labor. On that day, I lost one and gained two. Still miss her every day. Oxford Station. My daddy and I have been running this place since before I can remember. Dad mostly takes care of the farm now, and I focus on general engine repairs to the trains and tractor trailers that come along these parts. I must say, seeing this place so quiet and empty kind of spooks me out just a little bit.
mind.
Morsi Ranch. This place has been a staple of our family for years. I'd hoped to one day pass it on to my little girls. So they're coming after my little girl again, are they? Not if I have anything to say about it. I should seal up this gate. Don't want Teresa coming along and hurting herself on anything, and it'll eliminate one place she might hide. Thank you.
Afternoon. Haven't been feeling so hot. I left the keys in the tractor. Want to grab those for me before one of the kids come along and hurt themselves? I usually keep my spare set hidden in one of the side panels on engine 543, the train with the red stripes. Just leave the tractor keys there and seal them up with something so the kids don't get at them. I'll grab them in the morning.
Sounds like someone's coming in on that train. Lost my wife, my father, and one daughter already. I'm not about to lay down and just let these people take Teresa from me. I will defend her at whatever cost, even if my life depends on it. Thank you.